Come on, come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how I was supposed to be. I can't never take a brother if he's close to me. I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then it changed. That's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
Fatto.
Avete deciso di farvi tipizzare. Cosa vi ha spinto a farlo?
Sinceramente, la possibilità di salvare una vita.
Esatto. E poi anche perché comunque lo vedo come un atto generoso e non solo egoista, diciamo.
Perché è un'azione molto generosa nei confronti di una persona che potrebbe averne bisogno e si potrebbe salvare la vita di questa persona.
Hai paura dell'intervento?
No, no, perché lo stai facendo con una motivazione che è sempre quella che bisogna avere cura per una persona che ne ha bisogno.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.